Well, I think we'd be able to build that in at the end of the next quarter. I don't see any need to do it before then.
Okay. Yes, okay. That sounds good. Okay, David. Thanks a lot. Bye. Okay, he's going to speak to Howard Phillips in the morning. So for the time being, I think we should just concentrate on getting those market analysis figures ready for the meeting on the 13th.
Okay, in that case, it's probably a good idea if I arrange to have the runoff reports and the account summaries completed by the 12th.
Yeah, I think that's a good idea. Then we can worry about the others in a week or so.
Okay, no problem.
Yeah, he should still be here. If you could take that report and that one down to Martin for me, it would be great.
Oh, and I'll leave these on Louise Reynolds' desk as well, just so she's got them first thing.
Yes, please, if you could. Martin will need to sign both copies of those reports, by the way.
Yeah, okay, no problem.